This is the Little Mermaid. Little Mermaid. It's not a real mermaid, it's a statue of a mermaid. And it's very small. It maybe looks big here, but when you see it in real life, it's very small. It's not that big. It's about this high. Okay. The Little Mermaid is from the writer Hans Christian Andersen. Hans Christian Andersen. Does anybody know who Hans Christian Andersen is? No? Do you know the story of the Little Mermaid? The fairy tale? Yeah, you know the story?
Yes.
He wrote it. He's a very Danish, he's a very famous Danish author. He invented the, or wrote the fairy tale about the Little Mermaid. So it's a very famous Danish statue in Denmark. And when the tourists come, they normally go to see the Little Mermaid. Okay? Can I send this one? Okay, so let's write his name down so you don't remember.
It looks,
It is a triangle is round. No, a circle is round. Round. Adjective. Beautiful. Adjective. Colorful. Adjective. Now it can be colorful. Right? Okay. Different kind of words that describe something. Sad. Adjective. Right? Describe the adjective. Okay. Can you do that? Write three adjectives down that describe one of the pictures. Okay? You choose your own picture. Do you have any questions? Because please tell me if you have any questions so I can explain more. Have you heard about adjectives in grammar? Can anybody tell me if you've heard about adjectives in grammar? Do you know how to describe a photo? Okay? This is one side of them together. Do you think this is a hard assignment? Is it a difficult assignment? Okay, then start doing the assignment. Okay. Just something quick, just write some adjectives down or words that describe the photos, okay? Okay, let me go through your photos. Okay, if you should describe this photo, what would you say?
This is the queen and my...
Yes, the royal family you can use, right? And where are they standing? What are they standing on? Can you see? What are they doing?
Waving.
Yeah, they're waving, right? So for this photo you could write, it's a picture of the Danish royal family who are waving.
Queen's
husband and son, right? The son is over here, this is the son. That is the eldest son. They're the queen's son. He will be the next king of Denmark when the queen passes away, okay? And his wife here, she's actually from Australia. Yes. And then they have children down here. You see, there's a child here. And this is the queen's youngest son. And his wife, okay? But the eldest son is who's going to be the king. But this was kind of exercise. You can say, this is, you start with, this is a picture of, okay? You start with, this is a picture of the Danish royal family. You can do this picture. You can also take this picture and say, this is a picture of, try to describe the Denmark royal palace, right? And then you can say, in the palace has many windows. It doesn't have to be, it can be simple. Just try to describe the pictures as you choose, okay? You can choose anything. This one you could say. This is two pictures of the queen. These are two pictures of the queen. The queen is wearing a gown. Gown. Do anybody know what a gown is?
That's
a
crown.
Yeah, that's crown, but I'm saying gown.
Gown.
A beautiful dress, right? Yes. Then you can say the queen is wearing a beautiful gown. Or you could use dress. You can talk about she's wearing jewelry. Anything. Okay? So right now, what do you try to picture for? And this one, what can you say to this picture? How can you describe this picture? Yes, in full sentences.
This is picture of Danish. It is white in color.
Yes.
It is very beautiful. It big is very nice.
Yes, and it swims with its children behind it, right? That was a very nice description. That's what you can do. Okay? You all understand?